Megalithic culture. The word megalith comes from two Greek words, megas meaning great or big and lithos meaning stone. Megaliths include different kinds of mountains, different kinds of monuments that have one thing in common. They are made of large, roughly dressed slabs of stone. Megalithic culture can be considered a foundation phases of the history of peninsular India in the following ways. First one, beginning of the sedentary life. Megalithic communities lived on a combination of agriculture, hunting, fishing, and animal husbandry. There is also evidence of craft traditions. These features, along with the megalithic monuments themselves, suggest sedentary living. Second one, widespread use of iron. Objects generally outnumber objects made of other metals. The large volume and variety of iron artifacts include utensils, weapons, arrowheads, spearheads, knives, etc., carpentry tools, axes, chisels, adzes, etc., and agricultural implements, sickles, hoes, coulters. Third one, well-developed traditional of specialized crafts. Different kinds of pottery have been found, including BRW. There is also evidence of bead making. Grave goods include etched carnelian beads and beads of other materials as well. Are copper and bronze artifacts such as utensils, bowls and bangles. A few silver and gold ornaments also occur. Fourth one, development of metallurgy. Different sorts of metallurgical techniques were used in the manufacture of metal artifacts. Some of the copper and bronze objects were eventually cast in molds. Other were hammered shape. Some communities knew how to alloy metals. There is also evidence of local smelting of iron at Payampally, Karnataka. Fifth one, beginning of trade. Some megalithic sites were centers of craft production linked to networks of exchange. This is suggested by the location of several large megalithic settlements on the trade routes of the early historical period. Interregional trade is also suggested by the distribution of non-local soft precious metals and semi-precious metals. Sixth one, rock paintings. Paintings found at the megalithic sites shows fighting scenes, cattle rides, hunting scenes, scenes of people dancing in groups, horse riders, flora, birds, suns, motifs, etc.